fatalities since yesterday. These are heartbreaking losses for every family affected. Everyone of our government, from Whitehall to your local council, is looking out for death in this national event. I know that you are here and on the front lines of our community. As well as Community Secretary, I'm outside our base. Councils are delivering essential supplies to pre-treat vulnerable people, those that we have asked, to heal themselves. They're paying out financial relief to businesses to enable their local economies to weather the storm as much as possible. They're ensuring our bins continue to be collected. They're ensuring that schools